Didn't like that very much. Let me jump over the... Whoa, some twitching going on here. Too far to go. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different zones, big zones I can go to. Anyway, I think I need to start heading. Oh shit. I did not see them. How the hell did they see me? I don't care. I guess I should have hit up in those rocks.
Round 2.
Disconnected.
Oh, maybe I don't have that on there. Oh, it's miss, not missed.
Ah, I missed.
I think Twitch has had some issues. Oh, here we go. Twitch, why you got it messing up?
Well then.
Well, there you are.
Yep.
You know, when you're in the like you're playing a game, I expect you to be in game.
I was. You just couldn't see me.
Well, I've seen you. It says in game, but it didn't say you were playing.
Doesn't know.
You don't know anything.
Oh. Oh, it says you're playing.
I am. I'm streaming.
How many minutes until you die?
Approximately about one.
Alright. I'll be right back.
Ooh, that's some major glitching. Look at that gun. Pick anyway. Wait, how did it... That's about right, 1:13. Up with the Twitch stream right now.
Well, that seemed like less than a minute.
Actually, it was a minute, 13 seconds. This gives me a chance to look at the, let's see. What's this week's new challenges? So I got to use a vector and MK12. So I need to write these down.
When? Challenges when?
This week. They just opened up.
All means necessary. When?
Now.
That's tonight's challenge.
Tonight's challenge is play 8 games in duo/squad. And do 500 damage with the vector. So I'm going to write down vector so I remember. And do kill 3 enemies with MK12. Which I know that's not going to happen. Hey, I counted all my kills through all the game modes. I think I got like 12 kills.
Wow.
And let's see, I still need to do damage with the AK. So I need, those are 3 weapons I need to carry.
Send invite, let's go.
Invite sent. And there's an issue with Twitch because the stream, it keeps... The Twitch machine got unplugged. Well, fucking someone plug in the goddamn Twitch machine.
Well, if they're East Coast, it could be the janitor. He probably just tripped on the cord.
Could be. No, actually, mine's runs out of Texas. So this, well, this is kind of... See, the chat goes, but the screen, there's nothing on the screen. Come on. I was glitching out bad, too, earlier.
In-game?
Yeah. Like, totally glitching. Like, 2 different weapons I had were, like, merged into one.
I was reading some stuff on the Steam forums earlier about the optimization of this game. And I guess they're saying that after some patch, one of the recent ones within the last month, everybody was getting about 100, 120 frames a second, you know, on average.
Yeah.
And after the latest patch, people were only getting 30 to 60 frames a second.
Oh, damn.
You know, that's a pretty high-end video card, so it broke us something.
Well.
Romeo's not on.
No, but I think he was watching. I logged in my Twitch earlier. It looked like he was watching somebody.
I don't have it loaded right now.
Okay, where do you want to go?
Snowflake Town. Hate snowflakes.
My stream showed that an advertisement, then it went to like a blank screen, still saying advertisement, now it's saying the Twitch machine got unplugged again.
Huh.
Let me close the browser and open it back up.
That's interesting.
Twitch better fix their shit.
Or what?
A lot of people will be pissed. I need the AK, I need a vector. Ooh, I just got to pick up a 4X. I got it on the top of my shotgun.
You know, I'm not talking to you about scopes anymore.
You know what?
You seem to have a scope problem.
You suck on my lead. Let me shoot it towards you first.
I got an MP5 and an MPX, both 9mm. I don't want either one.
Nope, there's my AK.
I got a G28. Look at that G28. Waiting for me.
Oh, look, a 2X.
Scope whore.
You're a scope whore. You're a scope hoarder.
I wish I was.
Oh, look at Lovac. Nope, I don't need it. What does a vector take? 7.62?
45. Yeah, I think so. It's gotta be another scopey somewhere in here.
I think I might be willing to part my 2X.
I'm gonna find a 4. I can feel it.
Okay, here's a... There's a Lovac and an M14. Which one's better?
Depends on the situation.
M4. No, I already got an AK. Ooh, an AK. Already happened.
Oh, I definitely have lots of ammo.
Nope, we gotta move. I didn't find my vector. I got one of the weapons.
Backpack is full.
And look, another 2X.
Alright, I'm just gonna start moving.
Where are we going? That dot?
Let's see if there's a boat. See if there's a boat over here.
Oh god. I'm gonna fucking roll a boat on us again?
Actually, wow, we still got a distance to go. Even if we take the boat, we gotta go now.
Alright.
Whoa, was that you?
That is not me. I just picked up a
G28. Shh. Ah, they fucking were right behind me. I'm down. It's over.
Were you inside the building?
I'm still alive. They're looking for you. Two of them.
And now you're dead.
Yep. They're both in the building I was in. They're around there somewhere. They might be heading towards the water, so that you won't be able to see them. So
snowmobile right there.
Jeep on the road down there at the steel.
Yeah. Sound like I heard another vehicle. Oh, I did.
Log 3.
Better stay on flat ground. Uh-oh.
That's my momentum.
Tree. Oh, big jump. What a long ass drive.
Just to my right.
Shots both sides. Oh shit, ram him! I was kidding! Although that would have been funny.
His truck is bigger, I wouldn't have done too much damage to him.
Jeez, people are everywhere. Is it stalling?
No, I was running in, I was about to go into the zone that's like ending. I just have to look down at the map going, oh, that's a flashing red area. I don't want it.
I'd probably keep kind of heading that direction. Well, not that direction. Oh, man, you gotta hike. Better go up that mountain some more, get some height.
I just want to get away from that vehicle.
Yeah, it's like a target. I hear coffee in the cofferton.
Yep.
If you get some nice height, you can, I think you can be able to glide right in.
I'm going for it. There's a spot over here.
That edge. Ooh, there's a drop. Drops way out there. Something in that tent? No. Oh, one of those notebooks. Because you got time to read that.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh! Cliffhanger. Coming in for a hard hit.
I know. Broke both my legs.
I think we can get up that. Man, these guys can really climb in this game.
Yeah, and without using their hands and leaning forward.
In PUBG, you can't even climb up stairs barely. These people must have some serious thighs. I feel like you're an open target.
All right.
Wow, that ladder goes up, huh?
All the way up to that.
Hey, you can just jump up and glide off it when the thing comes. Someone's got firecrackers.
Oh, look at that in the mines, the area.
Of course it is.
Think I should try to go up for that?
I don't know. I'd be watching her back. Her vehicle coming your way.
That's that.
Nope.